This was the beginning of St Martin's Parish, October the 10th, 1888. The baptistry with the font. This is the Chapel of Remembrance. And the plaque of remembrance for those lost in the war. The Eagle Lectern, where the readings and prayers are done from. The statue of Our Lady Mary, the Mother of Jesus. And there's our refreshment area. This is the Lady Chapel, where we remember and venerate Mary, the Mother of Jesus. And this is where the sacrament is stored. And this is a statue of the Lady of Walsingham. We have the Walsingham Mass in this chapel. Now we approach the high altar. The choir stalls and the organ on the left. And that's St Martin, our patron saint.